Right there. Is that enough? Red breaks the red loss his grip. I can't even see, like, can I score that red? He's like released.
Right, that's what it's
right there. Look at his shoulders turn though, that direction changes.
Right.
So that's blue's landing on the bottom shoulder as opposed to like it's changing direction.
He's still locked there, and that's what it's like.
Is he really locked though? Like, he looks like he's sliding off of us.
I mean, they don't lock until they bounce, but I'll go with whatever you want. It's close.
Yeah, it's super tough. But I'm looking at this. He changes his direction because red's legs fly that way. Right? Is red going over the same direction, or is red's direction changing? Have a look at this.
Who's
scoring here? I think Red Menders. How do they even get there? Yeah, it's all his doubles, his double. But right here, like blue lands. And then Red loses his grip right there, too.
It's still a straight line.
Yeah, it almost looks like the direction.